Learned today the driver of the car that led police on a high-speed chase into Waukee last night is an Earlham High School student. Police say 18-year-old Amy Wright led police for 19 miles from Earlham onto Interstate 80 East to the Van Meter exit to Hickman before crashing in Waukee. News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor shows us the pursuit from the in-car camera.
We've got a chase going on northbound on I-16 from the interstate to a child.
It started when an Earlham officer stopped an 18-year-old girl going 88 in a 55-mile-per-hour zone.
She made the comments that she was going to hurt herself and then fled the scene.
Dallas County Sheriff Chad Leonard says police found it necessary to pursue since she made that threat. This is video from inside the car of Deputy Jody Davis.
We got a couple Adel police officers that tried to put some stop sticks out up here.
Officers from Adel and Waukee got involved as she sped up over 100 miles per hour. They put down stop sticks west of Waukee.
She hit the stop stick. She hit the stop stick. She's going to lose it here. She just lost her right tire.
That caused her to slow down, putting the deputy in a position to do a pit maneuver.
Do we have permission to pit?
Watch what happens next.
She goes around. Then she spins around on the grass and tries to, now she hit the pole. Then you'll see it, boom, come across the hood and then knock the camera and everything off his windshield.
The pole crushed the hood and the windshield, but the deputy was okay. Wright was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.
I guess a very athletic student, good kid generally. So I'm not sure what brought her to do this last night.
Police say Wright will be charged with eluding and 11 other traffic violations. Cynthia Fodor, KCCI, News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
And by the way, Wright was the catcher on the Earlham softball team.